Hello, and a very warm welcome to LNT Royal YouTube channel.
Rashad Robinson, President Carrot of Change, sat down with Prince Harry to talk about systemic racism, compassion, hate online, and using privilege for change. Let's take a closer look. And stay tuned for the full video coming soon.
Part of this work, part of this moment that we are in, is really making sure that from analysis to action, that we drive action towards structural and systemic change, changing the rules that have held people back.
You say it so beautifully, Rashad, and it's so true. There's so much that has happened for so long that once those problems exist, charity is crucial in so many areas, but it can't fix the problem. The problems already exist by that point. The problems are already too big. And as I've said to you before, you know, it's basically like bringing a bucket of water to a forest fire. So we have to go to the root of the problem, to the source of the problem, and actually fix it there. And as we've discussed before, it's going to take every single one of us. This is not down to the Black community. This is down to every single person that is on the planet right now, seemingly to be led by the younger generation. This movement is anyway, and to be able to act rather than just say. You know, you can't just say, oh, I'm going to do this, I'm going to do that. It's like, well, you've said it, now you've got to follow through with it.
Another report. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle will always be tied to Prince William and Kate Middleton's royal work. Royal life did not pan out the way that Prince Harry and Meghan, Duchess of Sussex, expected. While Prince Harry had reportedly been unhappy for some time as the third wheel in Catherine, Duchess of Cambridge, and Prince William's shadows, Meghan had no clue what she was getting into. Having grown up in the firm, the Duke of Sussex had hoped to see some positive change when he wed the American Duchess. Together, they wanted to modernize some royal traditions while taking back their personal narratives from the increasingly intrusive tabloids. Unfortunately, that never happened. Instead, the Sussexes found themselves at odds with Kate, Prince William, and the rest of the royals. Though they've since tried to make a clean break, the duo will forever be tied to the Cambridges' royal work. The Sussexes and the Cambridges were drifting apart before Brexit. There had seemingly been some tension between Prince William and Prince Harry since 2016, when Meghan was introduced to the family and the older prince called her Batgirl. The brothers began drifting apart after that. As a result of their vastly different personalities, Meghan and Kate never got the chance to bond. The real divide between the two royal households was revealed in November 2018 when the Sussexes announced their intent to relocate from Kensington Palace in London to Frogmore Cottage in Windsor. In May 2019, they also announced that they would be splitting the Royal Foundation charity from the Cambridges to form Sussex Royal Foundation. Distance didn't seem to improve anything. By January 2020, Meghan and Harry announced they would be leaving the royal family and the UK behind for good. Prince Harry and Prince William split the funding for their charities. Amid the Sussexes' move to Los Angeles and the coronavirus, COVID-19 pandemic, which hit the royal family close to home when Prince Charles was diagnosed, the royal brothers seemed to be on the same page for the first time in a long while. The Sussexes were forced to shutter the Sussex Royal Foundation when they resigned from their royal role. Instead, they will form Arca Royal Foundation, which is expected to launch in 2021. This led to Prince William and Prince Harry splitting the funding so that Prince Harry could have the portion that belongs to him. When they were accused of misappropriating funds, the brothers band together and clapped back, proving they are on the same page. A Kensington Palace spokesperson told The Telegraph, "The grants made to Sussex Royal were to support the charitable work of the Duke and Duchess of Sussex. They were fully in line with governance requirements and were reported transparently." Prince Harry's spokesperson called the claims defamatory and insulting. Meghan Markle and Prince Harry will always be tied to Kate Middleton and Prince William's royal work. Though Meghan and Prince Harry are living wildly different lives outside of the royal family without the same rules and restraints, they will always be tied to Kate and Prince William. Meghan's project, the Hub Community Kitchen, where she supported those affected by the terrible fire at Grenfell Tower in 2017, remains under the Cambridges Royal Foundation. Meghan helped the women of the community cook and create a cookbook for funding, also Prince Harry's legacy program, Bull Effect, is a youth violence prevention initiative. The Royal Foundation's annual financial report, which was released in June 2020, the Royal Foundation continued to manage a number of legacy programs for the Duke and Duchess of Sussex, including the legacy programs targeting youth violence in Nottingham and London, and the Empowering Communities programs, which continued to support families who had been affected by the Grenfell disaster, through grant funding to a community kitchen in West London. Another analysis. Meghan Markle and Prince Harry's move to Los Angeles could expose secret royal finances. When Meghan, Duchess of Sussex, and Prince Harry wed in May 2018, royal experts and fans assumed that we would see the stunningly glamorous couple working as members of the royal family for generations to come. Though Meghan and everyone around her had caught the attention of the tabloids, no one could have foreseen this would lead to the Sussex's royal exit. In fact, when Prince Harry and Meghan announced they would be leaving royal life behind, many of us assumed they would be heading to Canada with their son, Archie, to live out their lives quietly, appearing every now and then at various events and ceremonies. It turns out their ambitions were much bigger than anyone could have anticipated. Now, the duo has moved to Meghan's hometown of Los Angeles to begin building careers in Hollywood. However, this move could expose some major royal financial secrets. Meghan Markle and Prince Harry's marriage has already caused some major financial headaches. Both Meghan and Prince Harry are extremely wealthy. Alone, the Duchess of Sussex is worth $5 million, with the prince's net worth standing at approximately $25 million. However, because Meghan is an American citizen and never got UK citizenship, and Prince Harry is a UK citizen, two different countries can lay claim to taxes on their fortunes. Meghan has continued to pay US taxes since marrying the prince. Meanwhile, Prince Harry pays UK taxes on the $13 million and dollar, signed 9 full stop 1 mile alone inheritances he received from his late mother, Princess Diana, and the Queen Mother, respectively. Since the Sussexes are no longer working royals, they do not get an allowance from the Queen, but they get financial help from Prince Charles. As a result of all of this mixed income, the US government could begin combing through the couple's financials. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle haven't made any money yet. Since moving to Los Angeles in March 2020 amid the coronavirus, COVID-19 pandemic, the Sussexes have been speaking out against injustices and planning the launch of their new Arkola Foundation. Though they have signed to a prestigious speaking firm and they have a powerhouse Hollywood team by their side, the pair have not made any money. Royal expert Judy James told Entertainment Tonight, "They do need to make money. They've been in Los Angeles since March. They left the royal family at the end of March, and as yet, they haven't actually earned anything. In fact, the pair continue to rely on their personal bank accounts, Prince Charles' generosity, and the kindness of media mogul Tyler Perry, who is letting them live in his Beverly Hills mansion. However, this won't stop financial services from coming for them. Meghan Markle and Prince Harry's move to Los Angeles could expose secret royal finances. Since Meghan is still a US citizen and she and the prince are now living in Los Angeles, they will have to file Form 8938 if they have more than $150,000 in assets each year. This includes the foreign assets that Prince Harry has. Royal author David McClure believes this puts the royal family in a tough spot since their finances are usually impenetrable to outsiders. In fact, McClure told the Washington Post that no one knows how wealthy the royal family actually is. He explained, "The Queen doesn't know. The Markle's tax information would not become public once sent to the US. It would leave the royal family open not only to the Internal Revenue Service, IRS, review, but also the risk that the information could leak."
Please support growing LMT Royal Channel by subscribe channel, like and share videos are. Your support is the motivation for our to produce better videos. Stop. Check out one of our newest videos right here. Plus, even more LMT Royal videos about your favorite royals are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.